But to you, my beloveds, my faithful children, I will reveal myself to you before judgment. I will tell you what I'll do before my wrath comes down on the whole world. To you, nothing is a surprise. To you, nothing is a shock. To you, nothing is, oh, what happened? No, I tell my children before I do anything. I tell them. Build a relationship with the Lord. Make Him your holy companion. Make Him your best friend, your only friend, because He is. At the end, He is the only friend. How many friends you had, you thought they were the best, none like them, and they let you down? How many people you said, these are the ones forever, and they sold you with nothing? How many people you gave your life for them, and at the end they denied you completely? They didn't even say hello to you, and when they saw you, they turned the other way and walked away from you. Yet you gave them everything from the heart. Until when are we gonna stay blind and asleep? You know why this happened? Because Jesus says, you need to make your Jesus number one in your life, not mom, dad, brother, sister, cousin, friend. If you make anyone number one in your life, I'll take them away from you. Because this is not the truth. You are living a lie. You need to have Jesus as number one, because this is the truth. Because I am the one and only. When you make me number one, I'll make people come and serve you. But if you deny your Jesus and make anyone or anything else number one, I'll take it away.